Last week, the X Factor returned.
Oh, what a fantastic way to kick off the next series of X Factor.
I want your love!
It's like three cats getting strangled.
Sir, please let me sing at last.
1,000,000% yes.
Tonight, the auditions hit Dublin with guest judge Katy Perry.
I am drowning, save me now.
And they're not taking no for an answer.
Ginger.
I ain't going anywhere.
I'm holding you responsible.
Why?
You've got a gorgeous face.
It's time to face.
Why are you following me?
The music.
I came all the way here for that.
It's gonna get better.
Okay.
Welcome to The X Factor, where the search for a superstar has come to the Emerald Isle. A country known for its serenity, peace and tranquility. Until now.
This is The X Factor, and this is Dublin. Baby, I like it.
Yes, for the first time in 4 years, The X Factor has crossed the Irish Sea. And it looks like the whole of Ireland has turned out for the occasion, all convinced they've got the luck of the Irish.
I got the X Factor.
Watch out, judges. We're coming to get you.
I am going to be the first Irish winner of X Factor.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
And one judge is out already, on a mission to make sure the best of the Irish talent turns up. It's Dublin's very own Louis Walsh.
This is a big day for me.
Basically, my head is on the block, guys.
It's a big day for Dublin.
I'm looking for an Irish winner this year.
It's a big day for X Factor, too.
I need to find talent.
So with Louis already on the scene, the gates open and the auditionees enter in their thousands. And the rest of Dublin arrives to show their support. And all that's left is the arrival of the remaining X Factor judges. An optimistic Simon Cowell.
Oh, God, I don't know what Louis's got on offer. I've just got a feeling that whatever's there, he's responsible for. It's literally Louis Heaven, Simon Hell.
An excited Cheryl Cole.
Look at the reception, it's amazing. I just hope to sing as well as the scream.
And with Danny away on maternity leave, the guest judge joining them in Dublin is none other than Katy Perry. Her debut single, I Kissed a Girl, was number one in 16 countries. She's sold almost 30 million singles worldwide. She's a Brit winner and has a platinum album.
I can't wait to spot a star, some kind of diamond in the rough.
I'm just so excited to see the talent.
The excitable audience take their seats. The Dublin panel get to know each other.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Great. How are you doing, Katie?
Judges, 2 minutes, please, 2 minutes.
I'll do your British accent.
All right, me old China, let's go.
I now do the British one.
Try it. I am not an actress.
Do as you're told.
I'm a singer. And I'm leaving.
She signed
the contract. I like her. I like her already.
It's time to get the Irish auditions underway. Hoping to get the Dublin auditions off to a cracking start and, of course, do Louis proud, a boy band, Temple Fire.
I'm John, I'm 22.
I'm Mark, I'm 21.
I'm Glenn, I'm 21.
I'm Evan, I'm 21. And we are...
Temple Fire!
We've known each other for about 10 years in school. We started the group about 5 years. We've been together since. We've always been best friends.
It was all Glenn's idea that he put us together and gave us the name. Just took over, really. He's the Gary Barlow of the group.
We rehearse for around 5 hours usually a day, like up to six sometimes, just to make sure that everything's perfect.
We're unique. We have our own brand. We can sing, we can dance. This is what we were born to do. We're going to take the stage and own the stage because we are Temple Fire, and that's what we're going to do. We're going to set this place alight.
Best of luck. We need a good vocal harmony group boy band, all right? Wish them luck. Oh, my God.
Hey,
Okay, guys, who have we got here?
Murphy here.
Temple Fire. Where did you get the name?
We were in a school called Mount Temple that you two were in, you know? And, you know, that was where I came up with the temple, and I thought we had the fire.
Yeah.
We've got the heart, we've got the fire, so that's the way we went with it.
Okay. And, guys, what makes you different?
Yeah, most boy bands, you know, can just stand here and just sing, you know? We can sing, we can dance.
What band in the world do you think you can sell more records than?
We'll take that, I suppose. Yeah, definitely.
How many gigs have you done in preparation for this?
We did a few clubs. We've just been practicing like mad. Yeah.
Guys, off you go.
Okay. All right.
Best friend told me what you did last night. Left me sleeping in my bed. I was leaving, but I should have been with you instead. Wake me up before you go, go. Leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. I don't wanna miss when it hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go, go.
Take me dancing tonight.
Woo!
I want to hit that high. Yeah, yeah.
Simon, that was not serious, was it?
Honest God.
Oh, give me a break.
No, but, like, we have been taking it serious, practicing a lot, like, you know.
Do it on a whim.
Tell us the truth, Ginger.
What? Have we done a lot of practice?
Is it a joke?
We've done a lot of practice.
In rehearsal, they were really good.
But that's the only song that they danced to. They should have sang.
Yeah, they should have just sang. No, they shouldn't have danced.
Cheryl, you're saying nothing.
I'm speechless.
Guys, have you ever recorded yourselves and listened to it back?
Just on the phone. Not a finished project, like, with a bit of help.
Guys, we're going to vote. Katie?
No, thank you.
Cheryl?
No.
You know where this is going. Bye, guys. Can't believe that
I'm I'm really annoyed, like, it was a lot of effort that was put into that. Like, we weren't taking the mickey or nothing, you know what I mean? It wasn't a laugh for us.
You know what, Louis? I'm holding you responsible for this.
Why? It's not my fault.
We thought we were good. All the effort we put in, the kick in the kidneys now. Like,
So Dublin hasn't got off to a great start. And with Louis's reputation on the line, can anyone set the Irish auditions alight?
It's gonna get better, right?
Ask Louis.
Louis?
Yeah, it has to get better, yeah, of course.
Hi, hello. How are you?
Hi.
Nice to meet you. How are you keeping?
What's your name?
Michael McCarthy.
What artist do you think you could be as big as?
Madonna.
You only see what your eyes want to see. How can life be what you want it to be?
Definitely not what I expected to come out of you.
I'm going
to
say no.
Not today, Michael.
Thanks a million.
Too good so far. What's your name, please?
Noel Keegan.
Off you go.
On your feet,
No. It was a ridiculous choice of song, partly because you're not from New York.
Location is not the problem.
It has to be known.
No.
Sorry, Laura. Nice to meet you.
Walk like an Egyptian. Come on, my dress, take their fit.
I came all the way here for this.
I know. It's going to get better.
Okay.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to do the Tiger song.
No, you're not.
It's a no.
No, it's a yes.
No.
I thought it was okay.
I can't believe you're a judge.
Exactly.
Out of school, no. Teach. Take all folks to light the pump.
No. You know the dance you did? Can you face that way and just keep going?
Okay. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Simon's grumpy, because I'm looking over me as if it's my fault. Glaring, why did you bring us over here? I brought them over here because I thought we have talent here. It's not my fault. I'm doing my best.
Welcome back to The X Factor and to Dublin, where it's safe to say it hasn't been the best of starts, and guest judge Katy Perry is feeling a little bit underwhelmed.
Not good yet.
And all fingers are pointing in one direction.
Me?
You.
Why?
Oh, Louis in for it.
Simon, it can only get better.
It can't get any bloody worse. Why are you following me?
So as the auditions continue, the pressure is on. And one judge in particular is having trouble saying yes.
Hello.
How you doing? How's
it? Hi. What's your name?
Stephen.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a beach lifeguard.
Honey, I am drowning. Save me now.
It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. Hope you don't mind that I put down in words.
What do you think of the singing?
I actually didn't hear anything from the second you came in.
The vocals were terrible, Stephen. They were. It was a complete mess.
I am saying no. I am saying yes.
Yes. I'm not going to give it to him unless he shows me his pecs. Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm going to say no. It's a no. Welcome. And you are?
Sugar Bullet.
Sugar Bullet.
Yes.
But that's kind of a weird combination. I kind of think watching you lot in concert would be like watching paint dry. I think it's kind of interesting for about a minute. I just got a bad feeling.
Why? You've always got a bad feeling.
No, I don't.
Absolutely yes.
I say yes.
I'm going to say no, girls.
I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say no.
It's over.
It's a no.
What's your name?
My name is Sive.
And where are you from?
I'm from Leitrim, in the west.
Great. Okay.
Got a gorgeous voice.
I don't see any personality coming from you right now. I don't.
I think she does have personality. Yes.
Let's say yes.
You're through to the next round, Sive, but you're not through with a yes from me, I'm afraid.
Simon, you haven't said yes to one person yet.
With good reason.
Why?
Because I haven't liked anyone.
You have to give them a chance.
No, I don't.
Huh? You do. They can only get that.
What's your name, glimmering, shimmering girl?
My name's Rebecca.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm an unemployed hairdresser.
Why unemployed?
Because, and I wanted my whole focus to be on music.
Good luck. You have to cry.
Thank you for making this day a little bit more exciting. I think you've got a brilliant voice. Yes.
100% yes.
It's a yes for me.
Rebecca, I'm going to say yes.
Yes, today.
Yay!
You got the first yes.
Rebecca, thank you for coming in. You may have saved the day for me.
like her.
So at last, everyone is happy. And one woman who's convinced she can keep the judges in a good mood is 50-year-old Mary from Dublin.
Hello, how are you?
What's your name?
Mary Ball. My name is Mary, I'm 50 years old and I work on the tills in Tesco's. I'm on one till all the time. And that's number 40. I always sing at the till. I do be told to shut up by the staff. But what I really want to do is sing. I'd wanted to be a legend like Shirley Bassey or Tom Jones. Everybody at work is really supporting me. They tell me I have something very special that makes the hairs on the back of the neck stand up when I hit high notes. They really are excited for me and they're literally supporting me all the way. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, Simon. I've been told by so many women to give you a big hello from Ireland. I had to get that in.
Thank you very much.
Okay, what's your name?
It's Mary, Mary Bourne.
Mary, how old are you?
I'm 50, I was 50 last November.
Okay, and Mary, what do you work at?
I work in Tesco's on a till.
How long have you been working there?
I'm 11 years there.
Oh, you want to be a singer?
I'd love to be a singer. It's only in the last 5 years I've got the courage back into me to go out and do it.
And are your family supportive?
My family are great supporters of, and my friends in the job as well, of being fantastic.
And what's your song?
My song is I Who Have Nothing by Tom Jones.
Big song.
Let's hope I do it justice.
Off you go.
I who have nothing. I who have no one. Adore you and want you so, but I'm just a no one with nothing to give you but all. I love you.
Come on, Mary.
She can take you any place she wants, to fancy clubs and restaurants, but I can only watch you eat, my nose pressed up against the window. I who have no one. I must watch you go dancing by, wrapped in the arms of somebody else.
One of the most real auditions of the whole day, because you picked a big, big song and you hit every single note. Tesco could be in trouble.
Mary, that was my favourite audition of Dublin so far.
Thanks, Gerald.
It was just full to the brim.
Thank you.
Power and emotion and passion. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I found myself getting goosebumps. It was fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Katie.
I think you're very brave. And I applaud your effort. And it's amazing how you said you had the courage to come back and do it. I don't know whatever stopped you
what?
Low self-esteem.
Low self-esteem. Well, whatever we say, you know, don't let it affect you. I think that you brought something that's different.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mary, I think it is quite important that what we say does affect you, because this is an audition. And I think you have the best voice out of everyone who's auditioned tonight.
You just don't know what that means to hear that
Mary,
from you.
And actually, more than that, I really like you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
We're going to vote now, Mary.
Okay.
I'm going to kick it off 1,000,000% yes.
Thank you, Mary.
Baby?
It's a yes for me. Big, big yes for me.
Simon?
2,500.
Thank you. Flipping heck. I don't believe this.
Wow, sorry. How about that? Yes. What an audition.
I can't believe Simon Cowell actually said I was one of the best.
He said you were the best voice for
Oh, did he? Oh, my God. This day has been the most important and happy and, for me, successful in my life. It's made me feel a better person today.
I know,
I'm not sorry, crying myself.
That is the end of that.
So after a long day of auditions, the judges finally leave in good spirits. And Louis heads home safe in the knowledge that Dublin is finally delivered.
I'm glad we came to Dublin, and I'm glad to be Irish, and I have to give people a chance here.
So as the X Factor leaves Ireland and the judges make their way to the next city, it seems guest judge Katie has made a lasting impression.
I love Katy Perry.
I had a really great time. I'd love to do it again, and X Factor is a fun show to be a part of.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the search for Britain's next big star has moved back onto London. And with the crowds ready to impress, the judges arrive excited to see what London's got to offer.
There's always a lot of high expectation on London.
How are we doing? Hi, guys, how you doing?
And with no guest judge, Simon, Cheryl and Louis get ready to see what the capital has to offer.
Yes.
And waiting nervously backstage is the first contestant of the day, painter decorator Matt Cardle.
What's your name?
Matt.
Do you want to make your way into the holding area?
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
I'm Matt, I'm 27, I'm from Essex.
What do you think?
I'm a painter by, at the moment, a bit of a bum, but I'm doing a bit of painting at the moment.
Don't put yourself down.
It's the truth, though, I'll be honest. I've been working as a painter for a couple of years now. At the moment, I'm painting hotel rooms. It's boring and monotonous, and it's horrible. I hate every minute of it, to be honest. I just try and keep myself going by singing. I've been thinking about auditioning for a few years now.
Why was it this year you thought, go on?
I just thought I was ready this year, I think. This opportunity would mean the end of Magnolia all over my face and hands.
On you go.
The end of brushes, the end of hotel rooms. It would be the break I need, so I'm desperate to get through.
Hello there, how you going?
What's your name?
My name's Matt Carney.
Okay, and Matt, how old are you?
I'm 27.
And what's your job?
I'm a painter by trade every now and again, but I'm a bit of a bum if I'm honest. It's the truth.
And Matt, why are you here today?
I'm here to do my level best and just see what I can do or what I can't do, you know?
Okay, and what are you going to sing today?
Amy Winehouse, I'm No Good.
Okay.
Thank you so much, thank you.
I'm surprised, Matt, because you've got a very unusual voice. It's a great voice, and you're very musical. You're a bit awkward on stage now, but there's something quirky and likeable about you.
Thank you.
Listen, he looks so awkward, doesn't he? He's like...
OK, let's go. Louis, yes or no?
Matt, I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much, Sarah. Thank you.
Matt, I decided after hearing that Amy Winehouse song that I really, really like you.
Thank you so much.
So you're going to get an almighty yes from me as well. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
I really like it. It's unusual, Tony. Well done.
How'd you feel?
I feel great now. I just need to go and have a cigarette and a beer.
Matt Cardle's got the X Factor.
So Matt's made it through to boot camp. And hoping to follow in his footsteps is London's next auditionee.
Adam,
how are you?
Very well, thank you.
Really nice to meet you. What's your name?
Michael, believe it or not.
Are you serious?
Yes, I am serious.
Okay.
My name is Michael Lewis, 26 years old, and I'm from North London. Michael Jackson is my inspiration. To me, he's more than just a musical artist. To me, he is God. He's a way of life. He's my inspiration in my everyday life, and I look up to him. He's my hero. There's been a few times where I've felt Michael Jackson's spirit, and I feel like he's telling me, Michael, you need to show the world your passion, you need to show the world your love for music, for life, for wonderment, and that's what I hope to do today on stage.
Best of luck.
Thank you.
On you go, man.
Hi. Hello.
Hi, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
My name is Michael, believe it or not.
Really?
Yes, really.
Michael what?
Michael Lewis.
How old are you, Michael?
I'm 26.
And I can see very clearly that you're inspired by another Michael we know.
Michael Jackson.
Apart from Michael's influence, what is it about you that you want to be on this competition for?
Well, behind the makeup, behind the costume, there is Michael Lewis. And I just hope to spread love, spread some magic, and spread some positivity.
What do you do for a living?
I work part-time in retail.
Where?
Unfortunately.
Where?
I'm in Boots.
OK, nothing wrong with that. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Rock With You by Michael Jackson.
All right, good luck.
Thank you very much.
That you can do. Relax
your mind. Lay back and grew in mind. You gotta feel that heat. And we can ride the boogie. Share the beat of love. I wanna rock with you all night. Thank you. Thank you.
Good effort.
Okay, can I be honest with you, Michael?
Go ahead, Simon.
Right, that was hideous. Just the whole thing, it was like some awful, awful impersonator. Voice was terrible, the outfits are terrible, and...
The outfit is not terrible, I totally disagree with you there.
Well, okay, we'll disagree on that. But, Michael, it's just nothing authentic, it's just awful.
That's your opinion.
Well, it was just a very bad impersonation of Michael. It was more like LaToya.
I love LaToya Jackson, that's a big compliment to me, so thank you.
Well, how do you think it went?
I think I was given more time to actually perform the whole song.
Do you have a second song?
I can sing Michael Jackson, Human Nature, a cappella.
Try it, yeah.
Thank you.
Looking out across the nighttime, a city winks a sleeper sigh. Hear her voice shake my window. A sweet seducing sight.
Where's the love? Where's the love? So much negativity in this room is unreal. No love in this room whatsoever. Carry on, please.
You're blaming the audience.
The booing and the jeering is very negative. No love in your life or heart whatsoever. I ain't going anywhere. I'm staying right here. I am staying right here, whether you like it or not. Okay? Please, continue.
Michael, look, to be fair, they are here to judge you.
They can't judge me, but they don't know me.
But they can judge the singing, Michael.
I want you to be the judge, not them, you.
All right, okay. Louis, yes or no?
Michael, no.
Cheryl?
No, Michael. Nice to meet you.
It's three no's, but nice to meet you.
Damn it, that was so negative.
Well, I know. You didn't exactly get the crowd on side, though. How do you think it went?
I think it went fine. As long as I believe in myself, that's all that matters. I don't really decide what people's judgments are of me.
Sure.
I don't care.
And what do you think Michael would have made of your performance?
He would have loved me. He knows I've got a pure heart and he would have loved me no matter what. No matter what.
Thanks, Michael. Well, cheers, guys.
The X Factor competition is offering you the chance to win a fantastic family weekend break courtesy of berry.co.uk for four people to go to London to see the first X Factor live show. The trip includes theatre tickets, dinner, £3,000 shopping vouchers, Merlin annual passes for Two Swords and the London Eye, plus a chauffeur-driven car for the weekend. And if that wasn't enough, we'll also give you £5,000 cash. For your chance to win, simply watch this clip and tell us the missing word.
How I love, love, love to dance with my father.
What's the missing word? Is it A tonight, B again, or C in Spain? Well, 0909 49 59 69 79. Calls cost £1 from BT landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text A, B or C to 84066. Text costs £1 plus one standard network rate message. Red button viewers can enter by pressing the red button now or enter online at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 6:30 p.m. on Saturday the 4th of September. Entries made after the closing time won't be counted but may still be charged. Good luck. Welcome back to The X Factor, where this year's search for a pop superstar continues in London. And next audition are The Reason.
My name's Scott and I'm a crane driver.
My name's Glenn, I'm a painter and decorator.
I don't want you.
My name's Nathan and I'm an electrician.
I don't want you to work all day.
My name's Mark, I'm currently unemployed, but I arrange the harmonies for the band and keep fit.
And I just wanna make love to you.
Yeah,
gents. How are you? Good to see you. Well, so what, you're a vocal harmony group? Yeah, that's
it. We're all from Southampton, we're all local lads. I went to school with Glenn. He was a couple of years younger than me. He went to he was in my brother's year, wasn't he? And I met Scott a long time ago, and we've just all been friends ever since then.
I decided, like, about January time 2010 to give the lads a call, and initially we thought we'd meet up, see what we sound like, see if we can get the harmonies tight, in the hope and the belief that we are good enough to win the show.
And now, obviously, you're taking it seriously. How important is today? Because if this doesn't work out, then
100%, like, it's really important. Obviously, I would say that all the lads work and they work hard, but their dream is to be singers.
JLS come so close, and JLS have done so well since they've come off the X Factor. They come second, but it's about time a band wins the X Factor, and I think we've got the talent and we've got the look and the sound to win the X Factor.
How are you feeling, boys?
Yeah, good.
Good, good, excited,
nervous, but in anticipation.
Right, I know this is a big moment for us.
We've tried to be, like, brave and a bit original and do material that we think the judges aren't going to expect and the public aren't going to expect.
I'm Mark Higgins, and I'm 28.
I'm Nathan Rawlings, and I'm 29.
I'm Scott White, and I'm 28.
I'm Glenn Vine, and I'm 25.
OK. And what do you guys do for a living, normally?
I'm a paint and decorator.
Yeah.
I'm a crane driver.
Electrician.
And I'm currently unemployed.
OK, but I like that, normal times. Right, what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing a song that Cheryl might know. It's called Fight For This Love.
Could be interesting.
I hope you like it.
Anything that's worth having is sure enough worth fighting for. Quitting's out of the question. When it gets tough, gotta fight some. Too much of anything can make you sick. Even the good can be a curse.
Be a curse.
Makes it hard to know which road to go down. Ooh. Knowing too much can get you hurt. Is it better?
Is it worse?
Always sitting
in reverse.
It's just like we're going backwards. I know where I want us to go. Driving fast now, let's go slow.
Oh.
And all I wanna do is crash.
No.
Just know that you're not in this thing alone. There's always a place in me, girl, you can call home. Whenever it feels like I'm falling apart, let's just go back, back. Put it back to the start.
Thank you.
Well, I've got to go to Cheryl first.
I liked it. I thought it was a good arrangement of the song. I like the song choice.
Thank you.
And you know what? It's actually quite nice that you just came out and you're quite cool and you stood there and sang. You didn't jump from one end of the stage to the next like everyone else.
I agree.
I really like it, actually. I really like you. I like your image. It was good.
Thank you.
Louis.
Guys, it was a well-thought-out audition. I like the fact that you changed the song. The harmonies were spot on.
Thank you very much.
I like the fact that you just did nothing more than sing the song and you'd worked out the harmonies really well. It was a clever song. I thought you sounded in tune. And you actually sound very good. I haven't seen a group like this for a while, which I see a lot in America, which is just a vocal harmony group. And actually, less is more with a group like you. The only issue is if you got through and Louis was looking after you, you know, it would be... Well, you know what would happen.
No. JLS. I did mentor JLS, though.
It would be suits, bow ties, and
no,
could it be magic?
No. Hey, I think they're great. They have the talent. So give me a break.
Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Come on, Joe.
It is yes from me.
Actually, actually one of my favourite groups this year, yes.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. And
couldn't have asked better than that.
I'm so pleased that they loved it and well, they liked it. And all three of them liked it. And yeah. I mean, that's all we wanted. We wanted to come in, all three of them like it.
And you know how hard he is to please. One of his favourite bands of the year.
That's incredible. That's incredible. It's incredible. I'm really pleased Cheryl liked it as well.
Yeah, that was
that was
I
big.
I bet you.
Oh, it's unbelievable.
Jesus.
Still hasn't sunk in yet. I think I'll have to try and have a sleep on it and everything. Dream about it all night.
It is a good soul fight for this look.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's one of those songs you don't get bored of. Right?
And the next acts on stage are also hoping to impress.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
And you are?
Seven.
Who have we got here then?
We are
Percy! Who have we got here?
Princes and Rogues.
All right, best of luck.
People that like Glee will absolutely love you. And you seem really happy.
We are.
Yeah.
I'm just not sure that you're right for the competition.
No, I disagree. I'm kind of brain dumped my afternoon. It was cheesy, but it was fun.
I've got to agree with, Cheryl. Cheryl.
Punk and the metal band. When the buzzer rings, they're walking like an Egyptian. Foreign times with the hookup line. Say, ayo, ayo, ayo. Walk like an Egyptian.
Normally we get deal groups that do half-hearted choreography. You know, a little bit of vocals, whatever. It's a bit boring, but actually found myself enjoying it. It was good.
Thank you.
It was a good choice of song. Choreography was spot on.
I'm saying yes.
You're one of the best girl groups we've had so far. I'm going to say yes.
Three yeses.
Thank you so much.
Forever is over. And my heart's not going to fight. Forever is over.
Very geeky. I mean, Louis would have been in that group 30 years ago.
Doing geek chic.
Yeah. I'm going to say yes.
Yes. I'm going to say yes.
I got the music.
Welcome back to The X Factor and the London Auditions. Outside, there are still plenty of contestants waiting for that all-important, potentially life-changing moment in front of The X Factor judges. Ba-da-da-da.
My home! Yes.
You're through to the next round.
I'm
going to
say yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Thank you.
And the next contestant is hoping she'll continue the run of good luck in London.
Hello, audience. How are you doing?
Hello. Welcome back. How are you?
I'm really, really good and happy to be here.
You were on the show how many years ago?
I was here in 2008.
Anastasia, I was at my judge's
home. And what happened? What went wrong?
Oh, baby, I need you so, no matter how... Sorry. No, baby, I...
I previously auditioned for The X Factor in 2008 and Cheryl didn't think I was strong enough.
You absolutely fell apart in front of my eyes and I can't take you any further forward, Anastasia.
When I got a no from Cheryl, it really did, you know, upset me.
You take all your chances while you can.
But, you know, I'm here now to prove that I am strong enough. Just please, baby. When you're a mum like I am, you've just got to teach your children that, you know, never give up on their dream.
Mummy.
You know, I really want this. I'm just going to work my butt off and do this. I have to do this.
Do you think it was the right decision to not take you further?
Yes, I definitely think you made the right choice because my emotions and having my daughter, you know, she was really, really young. So I think that I didn't really cope with the stress as well as I could have. I wasn't myself. When I'm going to audition for you now, you'll see who I really am.
Good.
Thank you.
The image is absolutely dreadful. I mean, seriously. This is like one of these terrible tribute Tina Turner acts. I mean, I've seen trannies do better versions. I have.
It's okay, he's entitled to his opinion.
No, because you're a better singer than that.
Okay.
What else have you got?
I've got Adele and Make You Feel My Love.
Yes. Yes.
Can I just really ask you now, Anastasia? In fact, take your shoes off, sweetheart.
Sure.
Just sing the song, because you are a really, really good singer. I want you to be you.
Absolutely.
OK?
Totally. Thank you so much, Simon.
Take a deep breath. Take your time.
And this is a great song.
And day. It was absolutely fantastic.
Everything was so much better than the last time. I thought you did a really good audition.
Thank you.
Look, even though that song was a million times better than the first one, you've still got into a habit where you're singing like a cabaret singer. And actually what you have is what most people don't have. You actually have a natural, talented voice.
Thank you, Paul.
But it's all got to be scraped away. And it's like, I want to just start again with a blank sheet of paper. It's very frustrating.
But she has the talent. I think she's really good, Simon.
All right, we're going to vote.
I think this girl has got something.
Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you, Louis. Thank you so much.
Cheryl?
I think it's took a lot of courage and a lot of hard work to get back out here today. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much, Cheryl. Thank you.
Anastasia, I am going to also say yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, and I'll take my shoe. Thank you.
Great. I love the second
song. I would like to start again with that.
Like Cheryl said, awful lot of courage and awful lot of like guts to come back.
Mummy.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling really happy that they finally
put me through. You've got to be proud of yourself.
Oh,
that's
yeah, definitely.
Right?
Like, you know, I'm going to take everything on board and just try and work myself.
Because that was a big deal for you to go out there yeah. today. I know that, all right? Well done, darling,
thank
all right?
Thank you so much.
See you, big
thank
good
you.
Job.
Thank you.
Coming soon on The X Factor.
Work on your vocals.
You've got one shot at this.
Something didn't connect for me, I'm sorry.
You could have been so much better.
Please, please.
I'm putting my neck on the blockhead.
That's what I call a pop star.
To watch highlights of tonight's show again and for exclusive behind-the-scenes clips, go to itv.com/X Factor. The X Factor returns next Saturday, 7:30 on ITV1.
She punched her in the face.
Just hit her friend.
She punched her in the face.